there's this really super cool old paper cutter here in the Canvas Corp Grants warehouse, and I just learned how to use it the other day, and so I'm running around the warehouse just looking for stuff to cut up because it's cool. I thought you might like to see. Okay, here's how it works. Take your paper. This is heavy chalk stock, and I'm using a modest stack. It will handle a much larger stack, but we're going modest. Stick it in here. Roll this little thing. Hey, Jason, come see. Jason's being the cameraman. See, stick it in here. And then you roll this little thing, which pushes it up or back. So let's pretend like this is where we want to cut. Okay? Then you roll this big thing right here, which pulls down this weight on top that holds the paper. So
this is an instructional video in case they have one of these in their house or
yes,
not sure how to use it.
If you have one at home, now you will know how to use it. Now the funnest part ever. Well, it's like a guillotine office cutter, only way huger. And it's really pretty safe because it takes two hands to pull the lever, so it would be kind of hard to cut your fingers off. The blade comes down in front here. It cut through that whole stack. And then your other little piece, you have to set it free. I forget which way I turned it. Oh, there we go. This is actually my first time flying solo on the big cutter. And awesome, right? Prematurely cut me off as if I was finished talking. All right, that is it. I just wanted to show you how you too can use your antique giant paper cutter in a fun and constructive way. The end.